A 17-year-old has been found safe after an Amber Alert was issued for her out of Athens, Tennessee. The Tennessee Bureau of Investigation says Autumn Faith Turner was found in St. Augustine, Florida. James Flournoy, who was wanted for kidnapping, was with her. The TBI says he is now in custody.